Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, today we will learn simplification of numeric expression. As you know, there are four basic operations: addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. And the order of these operations is given by a rule called BODMAS. According to the rule, we solve a problem in the given order. BODMAS. B for bracket. There are three kinds of brackets: round brackets, double or curly bracket, and the third is square bracket. We will learn how to solve this brackets later. Second is off. O for off. And we will learn about the operation off in higher classes. We will not study about off in this session. Next order of operation is division, then multiplication, then we solve addition, then at the last sixth is subtraction. Now let us solve numeric expression according to the BODMAS rule. So first we will solve question number 1. Simplify 30 plus 50 divided by 25 minus 10. In this question, there is no bracket, so we will solve this by DMAS rules. DMAS can be remembered by dear mother and sister. D for division, M for multiplication, A for addition, and S for subtraction. So first we will solve division. 50 divided by 25 will be the first order which we solve. In the first step we will solve, and the answer will be 2. 30 plus 2 minus 10. And the second step is we have to solve addition. 30 plus 2 is equal to 32 minus 10. 32 minus 10 is equal to 22. Our answer is 22. Question number 2. 12 divided by 2 plus 15 minus 4. There is a bracket, so we will solve it with BODMAS rules. Bracket will be the first operation to be solved. सबसे पहले bracket solve करेंगे और जैसे ही bracket solve करेंगे तो bracket open भी हो जाएगा. 12 divided by 2 plus 15 minus 4 is equal to 11. In the second step, we will solve division. 12 divided by 2 is equal to 6. 6 plus 11 is equal to 17. 17 will be answer. Isn't it easy? अभी आपको आसान लग रहा होगा. Question number 3 is simplify 32,768 divided by 64 in bracket divided by 64. So first we will solve here bracket. फर्स्ट स्टेप में हम ब्रैकेट सॉल्व करेंगे, एंड जब सॉल्व हो जाएगा तो ब्रैकेट ओपन भी हो जाएगा. ब्रैकेट विल बी ओपन आफ्टर सॉल्विंग दिस. 512 विल बी द आंसर डिवाइडेड बाय 64 इज इक्वल टू 8. सो इजंट इट इजी? बहुत इजी है. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 4. क्वेश्चन 4 इज सिंप्लीफाई 75 divided by 5 plus 2814 multiplied by 12 minus 349 minus 56. इस क्वेश्चन में दो ब्रैकेट हैं. There are two brackets in this numeric expression. So first we will solve these two brackets. 75 divided by 5 is equal to 15. Plus 2814 multiplied by 12 minus 263 will be the answer when we subtract 86 from 349. So bracket is open now. Then we will do multiplication. This will be our answer. 15 plus 33,768 minus 273. The next step we will solve addition, because after multiplication we have to do addition. So this will be the answer, 33,783 minus 263. The final answer is 33,520. For solving numeric expression, you have to understand the order of operation BODMAS. Question number 5. There are three brackets in this. 100 minus square bracket 88 minus 56 plus 32 minus 16. Round bracket, curly bracket. There are three brackets in this numeric expression. So order of solving bracket is, first we have to solve round bracket. Then in second step we will solve curly bracket, then square bracket. So let's solve it. First we will solve this round bracket. 32 minus 16. 100 minus 88 in square bracket minus in curly bracket 56 plus 16. After solving this, the square round bracket will be opened. Round bracket ओपन हो जाएगा जब हम इसको सॉल्व कर लेंगे. अब इसके बाद बारी आती है कर्ली ब्रैकेट की. इसके बाद हम कर्ली ब्रैकेट सॉल्व करेंगे. कर्ली ब्रैकेट में है 56 प्लस 16. देयर इज 56 प्लस 16 इन द कर्ली ब्रैकेट. वी हैव टू सॉल्व इट. नाउ इन द नेक्स्ट स्टेप आवर आंसर विल बी 100 माइनस 88 minus 72 in the square bracket. The final round is square bracket. We have to solve square bracket now. 88 minus 72 is equal to 16. 100 minus 16 is equal to 84. 84 will be our answer. Question number 6 now. 10 square bracket 700 divided by 10 minus curly bracket 12 multiplied by 5 in round bracket divided by 35 minus 15 in round bracket curly bracket then square bracket. So as you know the order of solving bracket, now first we will solve this round brackets and brackets will be opened. 10 in square bracket 700 divided by 10 is equal to 70 minus 60 12 multiplied by 5 is equal to 60 and 35 minus 15 is equal to 20. So in the next step we will solve this curly bracket. Iske baad hum curly bracket ko solve karenge. 10 in square bracket 70 minus 3. 60 divided by 20 is equal to 3. Then we will solve square bracket. Iske baad hum square bracket ko solve karenge. 70 minus 3 is equal to 67. When there is no sign in front of any bracket, that means multiplication. So we will multiply 10 by 67. 70 minus 3 is equal to 67. और अगर कोई ब्रैकेट के बाहर कोई भी साइन नहीं होता है, जैसे इधर आप देख रहे हैं 10 और 70 के बीच में ब्रैकेट है और कोई साइन नहीं है, तो दैट मीन्स मल्टीप्लीकेशन. इसका मीनिंग होता है मल्टीप्लीकेशन. सो 10 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 67 इज इक्वल टू 670. Question number 7. 264 minus 3 plus 132 in square bracket minus 100 multiplied by 2 plus 100 divided by 20 in round bracket. So first in this order, now you have learned all the order of operation solving bracket and BODMAS rules. So first we will solve these two round brackets. Round brackets ke andar bhi hume, first we will solve this division in the round bracket. So in the first step, we will solve this division. 264 divided by 3 is equal to 88. 88 plus 132 minus 108 multiplied by 2, 100 minus 20 is equal to 5. So that's why this bracket is open. ये bracket खुल गया है क्योंकि ये bracket solve हो चुका है. 88 plus 32, 132 वाला bracket अभी नहीं खुलेगा because it is not solved, क्योंकि ये solve नहीं हुआ है. So 88 प्लस 132 हम सॉल्व करेंगे नेक्स्ट स्टेप में. दैट इज 220 माइनस 108 प्लस मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 2 प्लस 5. नाउ इन द नेक्स्ट स्टेप वी विल डू मल्टीप्लीकेशन. 108 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 2 इज इक्वल टू 216 प्लस 5. 220 minus 216 plus 5. Now in this question you can do it in two methods. दो तरह से आप इसको कर सकते हैं. अगर आपके पास एंड में if you have only two operations left, addition and subtraction, so you have to solve it from the left side से हम solve कर सकते हैं. अगर आपके पास last में end में दो ही operation, if you have only two operations left, so in this method we have to do first subtraction. 220 minus 216 is equal to 4 plus 5 is equal to 9. Now there is another method also. अगर आप बोलेंगे कि board mass में तो addition पहले आता है, addition comes first, so why subtraction is here? So you can do it in this method also. 220 minus 216 plus 5 is here. Now as you can see 220 is an plus number, क्योंकि इसके आगे कोई भी sign नहीं है, so that means it is a plus number, and another plus number is 5. So both are plus numbers, so we will add these numbers. 220 plus 5 minus 216. So 220 plus 5 is equal to 225 minus 216, and the answer is 9. So both methods are right. You can choose any of the method. Question number 8 is 9210 plus 648 divided by 8 multiplied by in bracket 2015 minus 999 bracket close. In this numeric expression there is a bracket, so first we will solve this bracket, and after solving this bracket we got 1016 after subtracting 999 from 2015. We got 1016. Hame mila 1016. Now in the second step we will do, after bracket we have to do division. 648 divided by 8 is equal to 81. So 9210 plus 81 multiplied by 1016. So in the next step we will solve multiplication. After multiplying 81 to 1016 we got 82,296. So then the final step is addition, so we get this answer. 91,506 is our final answer. Question number 9 is 91,634 plus 3,625 multiplied by 4 in bracket divided by 10 minus 825 divided by 5 in bracket. So there are two brackets, so first we will solve these two brackets. and we get this answer 91,634 plus 14,500 divided by 10 minus 165 after dividing 5 from 825, we got 165, and 14,500 is the product of 3,625 multiplied by 4. So in the next step, we will solve division, and we got this answer. Quotient is 1,450. So in the next step, we will do addition, and we got this answer 93,084 minus 165, and the final answer is 92,990. Question number 10 is 20 multiplied by square bracket, curly bracket 28 minus round bracket 17 minus 12. Round bracket minus 3, curly bracket divided by 10, and bracket close square bracket. So first we will solve round bracket. 17 minus 12 is equal to 5. 20 multiplied by 28 minus 5 minus 3 divided by 10. In the next step, we will solve this curly bracket. Curly bracket or double bracket, you can say. Double bracket भी बोलते हैं curly bracket को. 28 minus 5 minus 3 is equal to 20. 20 curly bracket open. 20 minus 10, 20 divided by 10. 20 multiplied by 20 divided by 10. So then we will solve after this. 20 divided by 10 is equal to 2. 20 multiplied by 2, square bracket open after solving, 20 divided by 10, bracket khul jayega, jaise hi hum bracket solve karte rehte hain, bracket open ho jata hai, so answer will be 40, this is our final answer. So we have solved today 10 questions, I hope aapko samajh mein aa gaye honge, I hope you understand. आपकी प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व हो गई हो. इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट्स, यू कैन आस्क मी इन कमेंट बॉक्स. प्लीज गिव योर वैल्यूएबल फीडबैक टू मी.